Main Street, USA, Disneyland Paris.
We wish you a happy new year. And we wish you all the best for you and your family with lots of Disney cheer and yeah, all the good things for 2020.
Yeah, we wish you the best health, happiness, friendship, everything you could wish for the new year. And we hope, of course, that you keep on watching our channel, keep on supporting us, keep on helping us to 10,000 subscribers. It would be awesome, guys. So thank you so much for watching the past year.
So from Main Street, we'll say
maybe next time
we'll see you in Main Street. Bye.
And now a quick overview of 2019. So this is me next to Rock and Roller Coaster, which is gone now. So that was actually one of the last pictures that I took there. Star Wars season in January, awesome. I also love the fountains in front of the Disneyland Hotel, it's beautiful. And then Inside Ears in February, that was a great and exciting event. So this is us for the ambassadors, Sven on the job. And this is us on the balcony in the Cinderella suite, or one of those special suites near the hot air balloon, which is actually helium. Then the start of the season with the Pirates and Princesses, that was also exciting. Here is one of the floats, and I loved the characters, they looked so pretty, and of course Mickey. more characters, the dancing was great, outfits were lovely. And then the first flowers arrived in March, and we took some pictures of tulips. And this is near Toad Hall, which is also beautiful. And Sven again filming, being busy. This is above the castle, or the top floor of the castle, and it was also the Marvel season. So this is Groot. Look at that outfit, it's beautiful. Me with the vegetarian balls and just a lovely picture of us. And yeah, you can never have enough of the dragon. Then we are in June, also next to the hot air balloon. We were recording a podcast. This was the first ride of the day. Let's see, this is a selfie of me. And yes, this was from the Aladdin merchandise, and we stayed at Davy Crockett Ranch. So that was a great experience. Then September, Lion King Festival. Again, beautiful outfits, beautiful floats, beautiful festival actually. Highly recommend this. This is Sven in front of the Lego store. He wanted to go in there so badly, but it was closed. The Lion King show, Pride of the Wildlands by heart, not sure, but it was beautiful as well. This was us at the Auberge Sandrilan having our princess breakfast. Great experience, really loved it. Thank you, patrons, for the batteries. Here, another selfie in front of Walt's restaurant. The Arendelle merchandise. This was on the way back home. Went to a supermarket with a lot of wine. So, Mickey and Minnie. This was from the Christmas in November. Beautiful Main Street, so beautiful. And finally, some selfies in front of the hotel. And look at those colors, wonderful. This is us being stuck in a ride in the Big Thunder. Really love this picture. And another selfie in Disney Studios. And this is Minnie Mouse watching over Main Street, and just another awesome picture that I took. And here us in front of Disneyland Park. So guys, this was it. Thank you so much for a lovely year. Happy 2020, and see you again next year. Bye bye.